Hi there, Abner here, and I'm back for another video. Oof. Oh, this is gonna be big. I'm gonna be drawing this part of this. Although I hope it can be seen, okay. It's gonna be Howard the Duck. I don't know if you guys know him, but he's kind of like Donald Duck, but Marvel. Oh my god. That book is so heavy. It's full of comics, so I'm gonna be drawing him for today. So just a circle, oval like shape. It's gonna be quite big, I'm gonna be drawing him. So that's like the circle. That's like his collar. He's actually not this fat or something. Make a curve like this and another curve at the side here. And you have like a bill, his duck bill. I actually never knew about him. I only knew him after a while. Otherwise I would have never noticed. I also played a contest with champions. I used to play, now I don't. I had him in the game. So I'm thinking how his beak should be. Whatever you want to call it. That's like his beak. His eyes I'm going to be drawing. It's like a seed type of shape. Which is that. He's like not like worried. Because here in the photo he's holding a sword. I don't know why he's holding a sword. Most of these comics here are gonna be very expensive in this book because they are like they're normally the number ones. This is, I don't think, number one. Oh wait, it is. This comic's number one. So this is the number one cover page of Howard the Duck. That's his eyes. Those look bad. And I'm zooming in. I don't know why I'm zooming in, but just for you guys to see it a bit more clearly. Doesn't look that worried, but you'll notice his worried face. I'm just darkening his eyes. Make like two V's like facing. That's looks good. That's like his hair. Actually, I already drew him by myself and it came out quite well, so that's why I'm trying to draw it for the video. I think I made the hat too big, but it's okay. His hat's like I don't know what to call this. And then you have the normal thing, which all hats have the white part. I don't even know what I'm drawing. So this is how it is. And his neck goes down like that. Just erase the collar line, which I first drew. That doesn't even he looks like Donald Duck. I don't know why Marvel drew something like Donald Duck in a Marvel comic. He has a cigarette. Just draw like a cylinder shape. And for the smoke, I like doing this way. I don't know if you guys have ever tried it. So you just draw like clouds almost. Something like that. But we're gonna be shading this drawing as there's a lot of shading lines in this drawing. So It won't be that of a struggle. Okay, I'm gonna be drawing. He has like a circular body. Let me just zoom out a bit. Okay, so this is his body like that. Don't do anything with his body yet, but I'm just gonna be drawing his jacket. That's his tie. His tie has like polka dots, so I'm just gonna be drawing the polka dots in the exact area. So it's good if you follow this part. All of my videos, I hope you guys just follow it, because they're not that hard. The dinosaurs one could be hard for some people, because there is a lot of shading. You can shade it black if you want now. I'm just gonna do it. I don't know if the Howard Duck is famous for anyone. Like anyone will want to draw him or anything. But it kind of looks like Donald Duck. He has his hand, so draw a circle. And then his other hand is over here. But just, you have to. I don't know, what am I even saying? Okay, so on this part, you just make it like wrinkly. Just like drawing roughly where his hands should be. His hands should be somewhere here. Yeah, somewhere here. And then that should be the look of his arms. There's gonna be shading in this drawing actually. There's a lot in this photo, so there must be in the drawing. I'm drawing his fingers. They're quite huge and then they become skinny. It's like how you normally draw a cartoon. I hope you guys like my new logo for the channel, because last time I think it looked ugly. It's the Spider-Man logo. That looks okay, his fingers. They look okay, not so good, but anyway, that's rough. And moving on to the circle here, you just have to draw like the fingers. I'm drawing it, so you guys just have to follow. Yeah, just like that. Here's four. One is the thumb. The thumb is over here. It just touches it like that. This is how I draw like hands, if it's in this type of thing. Otherwise, this I struggle. So I'm just gonna erase it. If yours looks good, you can leave it. I may have made his face a bit too huge. Yeah, I think I have. Anyway, the whole body is gigantic, so. I just like shading and everything. He's holding a sword in this photo. Just have to draw like a. Okay, I think I'm gonna be fixing his face later. Laterwards. Because his length is a bit wrong about the beak. Otherwise, you guys don't need to do anything. I just need to make his beak a bit more smaller. Otherwise, it's too big. honestly, I'm gonna be changing the whole head. But it's your choice, guys. If yours is just tin, it's good. Like this, something like this, like an egg shape. Now it looks better. Okay, I'm just like checking each time the camera. Now I'm gonna be doing a bit of shading on the head. And cross hatching. I like doing cross hatching. It's like that. That's cross hatching. If you guys didn't know. The smoke continues from here. It goes up. I'm making the smoke more like smoky. Other than the photo, it isn't really that smoky. I really want to make 100 subscribers this year, which I think will be impossible. Okay, I'm gonna continue on the sword. Like a banana shape. It is. And then I don't know if you guys need a ruler or not, but I'm just gonna do it. I use it on everything almost, if it's a straight line. That's a sword. A line in the middle. And then there's that thing where, you know, it's like shiny. Something like this. Yeah, it actually looks kind of good. Then do a bit of cross hatching. Not cross hatching, just like lines in the areas. This is like that. I hope you guys are enjoying this. And then there's a big circle over here. I'm gonna slowly zoom out. I accidentally zoomed in. Okay, now I'm gonna be continue with his body. And that's how it is. And you know his, he has like his big tail. They like really copy Donald Duck here. I'm gonna try to zoom onto his feet. Okay. Oh, camera about to fall. Okay, now I'm gonna continue with this bit here. I'm shaking a lot. Okay. camera's shaking a lot. I'm just gonna hold it in place and do it. He has flippers, of course, because he's a duck. Draw a tree. Toes. Or whatever you call it. This looks good. Of course, there's gonna be more. Just do like some little bit of cross hatching here. Button and then wrinkles. That looks good. I just like adding a lot of dark areas. Okay. Yeah, it looks nice. Cross-searching the sphere. My camera is very out of focus. See? Quite bad. Alright, now maybe it looks better because I had to move the light. And then you guys want to add a shadow? Oh wait, there isn't really a shadow. So, I think we're almost done. This looks good. his cigarette details. Then really, I think we're done. Okay. I forgot today's date. What's... how come I forgot today's date? Okay, anyway, I'll leave the date for later. But I'm just gonna save the cap. And that's the thing left. Anyway, see you next time. And hope you enjoyed this video. Bye.